And I hope there's no more case of such a nature in the week to come. All right. Thank you. Salam. Ada lagi? Apa? Oh, I think we are. I think IGP dah bagi tahu dengan jelas. We are still working at it lah. Mengkaji akan kaedah-kaedah, and it's beyond the police. Yeah, ini peringkat apa ni? AGC dan you know.
Tapi meskipun dia dah dibebaskan di negara berkenaan, tapi status kita di dalam red notice, adakah dia ni masih menjadi buruan atau
I think there's no instruction to revoke. I think it's still in red notice. Sebab kalau kita nak minta tiba-tiba kita kurang kita keluarkan daripada red notice, then there's no need for us to go and bring him back. So the red notice still remain where it is. Yeah?